Hey guys, welcome to Ginger Tea Arts. This is Kalyani Rajput. Today I'm going to share my morning skincare routine with you all in winters. Only using multiple products won't give you the perfect skin you want. Along with that, you have to have a proper nutrition, drink a lot of water and do exercise. And all these things will contribute to the perfect skin you want. So this is how my skin looks without makeup. I have just applied a little bit of lipstick. Generally, my morning starts with cleansing my face, and for that I use this Kaya cleanser. And I usually look for vitamin C in my cleanser, and it says it has vitamin B3, B5, C and E. It helps to remove dullness and brighten up your face. And I pretty much love this product. The next thing I use is this Kaya Brightening Base Cleanser. It is the most gentle scrub I have ever used, and it has pretty much improved my skin texture. I apply it on my baby face. I take a small amount of it and then rub it with my fingertips. You have to apply it for 30 to 40 seconds and then just wash it off with lukewarm water. After washing, I pat dry my face with some paper towels or gentle napkin or something, then I apply moisturizer. So my skin is more towards the drier side, so I apply a lot of moisturizer, and currently I'm using this Kaya Anytime Moisturizer. It absorbs in your skin pretty fast and it doesn't even leave any oily residue, so that's why it is my favorite. I take a little amount of it and just apply it, massage it until it gets absorbed in my skin. Always remember to apply any moisturizer in upper direction so that you don't want your skin to sag. Then moving on to the most important product that no one should avoid. It's a sunscreen. I don't believe in perfumed ones. And I use this UV-Dox medicated one sunscreen. It has SPF 50. I take like a very little amount of it and then just apply it. Like this. You just have to cover all areas of your face and also neck. And don't forget to apply it on your neck as well, because it is also always exposed. That's it for my skincare routine. I hope you guys like this video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to this channel. And comment down below if you have any suggestions. If you want to say something, I would love to hear that from you. This is Kalyani Rajput signing off now. See you in my next video. Till then, bye-bye.